Hey guys, it's me, Golfing Reviews 01 or 01. This is gonna be my review on the Golflicious snapback. I got this hat a while ago. Sorry if it's a little dirty. I've worn it, well, actually not that much, but I really like it. All right, well, let's get right into it. The hat came in a box, and it was covered in plastic. Came just like this in this position. Came with this tag, and it also came with a Wolf Haley sticker, but I put it on my door. Or bastard sticker, whatever you want to call them. Well, everything you order from Golfwang always comes with a sticker for the new fall 2014 stuff. It's these. It's those stickers. Sorry. Alright, yeah, well, let's get right into it. Came with that pinned on the hat. Sorry, it's a little fucked up. Alright, let's get right into it. So the hat is like a green. I wouldn't really call it a Kelly green, but it's a green with the green. Green, nice stitching. The hat is cotton, no, a canvas, I want to say. Hat's a canvas. The quality's really good. I'm most of the time I'm very happy with the quality of Golfwang stuff. Well, yeah, let's get right into it. So there, it says Golflicious in pink. My phone doesn't really show too well, but it's pink and like a red kind of pink right there, and there's pink. Golflicious and the watermelon and flognaw. It's all stitched in really, really nicely. No threads hanging. Really, really nice. All right. Well, this is a snapback. So there's the pin. It's got the brim is actually relatively. It's curved a little more than a normal snapback, which I really like. Looks better. All right. Well, let me show you the whole thing. There's the air holes right there. Green. The stitching is the same color as the hat, so you don't even notice it. Well, around the back, it's the Golfwang starter logo. They copied the starter logo. It says Golfwang, the G, and the star. There's, I don't know what you want to call the cat, call whatever, but there's a cat. Really nicely stitched in there, no threads hanging. Looks really nice. There's the snap right here. Pink, it's a pink snap. I don't know, it's like a light pink, like a bubble gum pink. This does not say made in USA, like most of the Golfwang hats do, but or the older ones do. This one does not. Right here, it has some threads hanging. It's the only part of the hat where I'm not happy with the stitching, but usually the rest of the hat stitching's really nice. All right, well now I'm gonna show you the inside. Golfwang all there. There, well there's the threads hanging from the actual Golflicious stitching. Golfwang there. There, Golfwang patch. I don't know if you can see it, but it says 100% cotton, do not fat, made in China, and the no dicks Golfwang. Yeah. I think this hat was $35 or $45 or $40. I don't remember the actual price. I think they recently restocked on them on the website. So I'm really happy with this hat. I really love it. I got one for me and my friend. Yeah, so I recommend this hat if you're gonna get a hat. It's really nice, really cool, really well built, really well made. So, yeah, I suggest you get it. Thanks for watching. Remember, I'm Golfwang Reviews 01 or 01. Check me out. I have more reviews on golfing stuff. Thank you. Bye.